This is Mike with the Gustin Show Associates. Today we'll be talking about a conventional mortgage with a non-occupying co-borrower. A non-occupying co-borrower is simply what it sounds like, a co-borrower who will not be living in the home. A lot of times this may be a parent or a relative who help you qualify to purchase the home. How a non-occupying co-borrower works with the file is they are simply added to the loan, so all of their income will count and all of their debts will count against the debt to income ratio. It's just like having a co-borrower who will not live in the house. We do offer these mortgages with zero overlays. A lot of banks will tell you that you cannot have a non-occupying co-borrower. Once again, that is an overlay, not a guideline. We can help you with non-occupying co-borrowers. For more questions, please visit our website or give me a phone call, 630-659-7644. Please like and share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.